episode where today we'll be playing on Eressi Minecraft once more. Hey, there I am. So they got survival, sky grid, creative mode, and sky grid. You just saw them. There we go. Here we are. Back. Here we are. Hello, sir. Dominic. I know you. Dominic, I know you play on. I don't like playing on creative servers. Confused. What is this nonsense? Why do you do this? It's supposed to be grass. Why did you do this to me? Yourself, I think he's leaving. I'm not sure. Let's. Can I type to him? I guess Dave. Why does this guy need 4 blocks of iron? Why do you need 4 blocks? You making an iron golem? I only just thought about that. Know why? Because I will make us doors. stop screaming at me. I forgot that I made it had 3. 2x3. 2x8. Time to find dirt with mine. Probably just options, video settings. Brightness all the way up. Right, because I totally need that much. There. Back to where it was. Brightness is all the way up. Yes. What I don't like about the survival mode on here is when you're mining diamonds, you have to wait 3 minutes before you can mine another one. Because that's how they try to stop cheaters. They like use x-ray and stuff. To make it to where you can't mine diamond. And then if you mine, as soon as that 3 minutes is up, mine another diamond, wait 6 minutes. So it's really great whenever you're trying to get diamonds for different stuff, because why would you want diamonds whenever you find them, right? That's why I've never played this before. I think you get diamonds whenever you vote. If you're on Superfly and you vote, you'll get like a stack of diamonds, 5 stacks or something if you vote on all of them. It's freaking crazy. It's my bet, yeah. Maybe I'll be able to show you if I find diamonds. But of course, you find iron. So that if you try to glitch diamonds, it's like, this helps us stop items from duplicating whenever you mine them, and cheaters, I think it's really all about the cheaters, and I've never been able to base this finished. It's probably made out of cobblestone or something though. The floor, searching for those diamonds. Found a dog outside of it. Alright. Let's just see here. Z. check that little thing right there. Put that water down there. Once upon a time. That's... Why? Okay. I didn't check that. See you guys in the next episode.